Hey guys, hopefully the wind won't be a problem. I just wanted to shoot a little video, show you a little find I found that is just working out really great. And I figured I'd share it with you guys that make YouTube videos, you know, outdoors. So let me block the wind a little bit. So here it is. If you guys can see, it's called the ZipShot by Tamrac, which I've seen that name for years involved in photography. And it's a tripod. This thing weighs 11 ounces. It's not as full featured as the tripod I'm using now, which weighs like 5 pounds. Not a big deal, but this thing's quite a bit more compact. There's a good size comparison. Fits great inside your pack. You don't even need to strap this to the outside. And let me show you how slick this sets up. So now you can see, just in seconds, it's just kind of like shock cords like tent poles, but even better design than those. And then, if you want to do a lower shot, because it's not adjustable, you can do that. And let me show you that real fast. So the different leg sections, you can just undo them individually and adjust your height that way. It's a great tripod for doing video stuff, and especially when you're out hiking. The wind's really picking up, so I need to cut this short, but it was I think 50 bucks. I got it off of Amazon. So you should find a price somewhere around there, up or down a little. I got you guys out of the wind. Here's a closer view. This, the tripod or the camera mount, you can move around. It's real easy to twist and lock it to your camera. The mount locks like that. It's really slick. It's not as full featured as a full tripod, but 11 ounces and very little bulk. So check it out. It may help you guys film your videos.